do you get when you date a modern woman? Nothing. What does a modern woman give you in exchange for dating her? Nothing. So you're getting nothing and she's giving nothing. So she is a liability and not an asset. So why would you waste time, money, and energy on a woman that doesn't even deserve squat? So there's this list that a black man came up with in response to all of these viral lists that black women have come up with. And in today's video, we're going to talk about it, break it down, and see if you agree or disagree with what he's trying to say. So this is the viral list of things that men refuse to pay for if we're not married. So as we go down this list, I want you to see if you agree or disagree with anything on this list. Number one is BBLs.
Huh?
Number one is bills. We're not going to pay your bills. We're not going to pay your rent, your house, your car, your hair, your nails, your bags, your persons, your jewelry. So this is just basic stuff. So if we're not married to you, we aren't responsible for paying this. Now, I agree and disagree with this list, and I'm going to explain why. So the reason why I agree with this list is because some women do not deserve squat. They don't deserve anything. They deserve to be lonely and miserable for the rest of their lives. However, on the flip side, there are women who deserve things like this. And this is why it's up to the man to have a proper vetting process so that he can vet the woman properly. Because if the woman is being vetted correctly, then the woman is going to be able to earn these things. And a lot of men, they create lists like this because they haven't properly vetted your woman. If she is your woman, she deserves these things if she has been properly vetted. Hair, nails, bags, purses, jewelry, designer, a vacation, furniture to go into your crib. Now with this one, I disagree because you should already have furniture in your crib anyway, regardless of if a woman's there or not. So this one kind of goes without saying, like, if you're a man, you're going to have your own furniture. Plastic surgery, bottles at the club, pills, Zyme, car repairs, food for another man's kid, gas, Uber and Lyft, and DoorDash. It all depends on if you vetted this woman correctly. So it's like, you don't want to get taken advantage of by women, but you also have to vet women properly. But a lot of these modern women don't even deserve squat. Let's keep it a buck. A lot of them don't. We're living in a society where women think looking cute is what they bring to the table. We live in a society where modern women don't even deserve anything on this list. This list is really for non-modern women. If you are a man and you are dating a non-modern woman, then yes, this is for you. You can provide all this and more to a non-modern woman, But if you're dating a modern woman, heck no. She doesn't deserve squat. What do you get when you date a modern woman? Nothing. What does a modern woman give you in exchange for dating her? Nothing. So you're getting nothing and she's giving nothing. So she is a liability and not an asset. So why would you waste time, money, and energy on a woman that doesn't even deserve squat? Anyway, y'all, that's been it for today's video. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, tickle that notification bell. That will let you know every time I upload content. And until the next video, peace.